Excuse me, I'm talking to you.
Madam, you want sew cloth, I mean you want sew cloth.
I didn't come here to sew cloth.
What you can do?
Ima. Ima. Ima.
Eh?
How many times did I call you?
Ima, eh? Ima, eh? Ima, eh? Six.
Six times I called you. That's not even my problem. Now, you know why I called you here? I have something to tell you. You know I'm a fashion designer, a tailor. I got an offer from a company. So I'll be traveling to work with them. And I'm going to take a while. You understand what I'm saying? Okay. So I want to hand over the shop to you, my machines, everything. You'll be in charge because you are my brother and you have learned this work too. I just paid the rent for the shop. Do you understand? I know why I'm calling you. I'm just advising you as my junior brother. If it was those regular apprentices, I would not talk to them like this. I want the best for you. That's why I called you to talk to you. Do you understand? This is take. This belongs to you now. Do you get? Ima? Ima? You don't hear my own, Abi?
Oh, Ibo man, I go chop your dollar.
I go take your money, disappear. 419 is just a game. You are the loser. I am the winner. The refinery, now me get down. The contract, now you I go give up. But you go pay me some more money, make I bring up. You be the woman, I be the master.
Where are you going to now? This time you are singing, you go chop your dollar. You don't catch maga.
No, today nah, my first day as a fashion designer. So I go to the Zoom office.
You be mumu. You know no. People don't go out to work. You work from home. See, you don't need to be going to shop or office. You go rent them out. Rent it out to Baba Ijebu people and be making money from home.
No.
Wait a minute.
My brother, before he come out, he rent the shop for me as a fashion designer. To make a day there, I don't rent them for 1 year. So I won't go there, go start office.
That your brother is using your head. That your brother, na client, you be maga, you be mumu. You know, see how you be? Old man, short man, devil. You be gold. See? I'm telling you the best advice, as you be saying your brother rent the shop, you'll be gaining more. You just rent it out to Baba Ijebu people. Rent it out like this, the house, right for sandboard. Tailoring shop in my house, come and tailor here. And you make money. You know, no? Me as I am like this, I do the go work. My daddy is working from home. Even the bricklayer work that he's doing, he's working from home. He go there from here, he go build the house.
Atokam, you know, Atokam, I know say my brother no get good plan for me. He won't make her die. Because I'm going to go red shop for Aja. Come tell me where they fire. But every day, man, they go office, go, they resume work.
If you use your head.
That's true.
My brother, you say, use your head. Use your head. As it is like this. Me, I'm working from home, but I want to go work.
Eh.
They never show you something.
Bye-bye. Hi. Not true. Hi. I know, say, my brother no get good intention for me. Yes. Who know that he even plant something for that office where he won't carry me do. Money ritual. If I go there, my destiny will come go. Then go come there and they make money. Now idiot. I go rent the shop to Abai Jebu. So I go get money. Then I go work from home.
Ima Blinks. Ima Blinks.
The earlier you learn to be who you are, the better it will be. Man know thyself. You don't know yourself.
Welcome.
I did tell her.
Number one fashion designer.
You see this clothes I'm giving you? I want to make use of it on Saturday. Please, I don't need any story. Do you get me? So, how much?
5,000.
5,000?
You know, say if I want to do them, I go take my time, cut and wear, give you better design as a fashion designer.
5,000 is not the problem. But my problem is that I don't need to hear story. Don't cut my clothes into pieces. Do you hear me? Don't tell me story on Saturday. Please, I want to make use of it on Saturday.
No wahala.
So, I'll give you the 5,000 right now. Take.
Madam, 5,500. I will use 500. Buy thread.
If I come, I'll give you the money.
Yes. I am going to measure you fast. No worry, tomorrow. Call later. Tomorrow.
Don't tell me story. This one you're measuring my head. Don't tell me story because I won't take it.
Tomorrow.
If I hear story, I'll change that for you.
Come with the 500 though. See through parables.
You be mumu.
So now waiting. My brother enjoys this. Every time they come out, tell me say they go work. So now every sky money nine they get every day. After you tell me, say, Madrin Gary, things go there, all right. Hi. I talk calm. Jesus, a big man. This guy knows.
Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
I'm looking for Taylor that will follow me to abroad to go sew for me, work for me. Hello, you don't understand.
No one caller, small boy.
Hello.
Jesus, a big man.
Excuse me, I'm talking to you.
Madam, you want sew cloth? I mean, no one sew cloth.
I didn't come here to sew clothes.
What you can do?